Listen up, girls. You was smart. You was kind. You was funny. And you is important. Listen. Okay, girls. One of the most important things that you can do as a woman is to own your power. To own your unique giftings. You are incredible. You are able to bring life into this world, to nurture that life, raise that child, and send them on their way. You are there to kiss boo-boos. You're there to wipe away tears. You're there to comfort. And that starts way back here, way back when you're young. And you know, you have friends and family, and you start to practice the nurturing skills that we kind of inherently have as women. We are emotional creatures, but that helps us to be that force to be reckoned with. You have this incredible opportunity as a woman to show the softer side of humanity, but also be incredibly powerful and impactful because you also know how to take a lead. You know, our society now is more accepting of women coming in and taking a lead and being a strong force to be reckoned with. This is a huge step forward for us as humanity and as a society, because women have many things to offer. Women bring a balance that has been lacking for a long time. It's not about coming in as, "I am woman, hear me roar." It's more about having a quiet confidence. It's more about coming in, bringing that balance, and bringing strength. Not just being strong, but bringing true strength, kindness and love and humility while you infuse whatever you are doing with an excitement and a passion and that emotional drive that's in here that comes out with what you touch, what you do. And so as you're young, if you're watching this and you're going through the process of becoming a woman, or maybe you are just in a stage in your life where you don't feel very strong. Many times when we go through things, when we struggle, we feel weak because we're emotional. We've been made to feel like that's a weakness, when really, that is your greatest strength. That's what connects you to the greater good, is that emotional part of you, that ability to connect with something very real, with something that's deep and has substance. Connect with that and find out who you really are, and then let all those unique qualities that you have within you come forth into this world and make it a better place. Be you. Don't be afraid to be you. You are special. I love you guys. I hope you're having a great day. Don't forget to like and subscribe. You can do that below. But most of all, go out. Just keep shining. Just shine your light. And don't be afraid to be yourself. I love you guys. Bye. Mwah.